1868 being the state of the year. Then Waterloo sportsmen did grandly appear to gain the great prizes and bear them along, never counting on Ireland and Master McGrath. On the 12th of December, that day of renown, McGrath and his trainer, they left Lurgan Town. John Welch was the trainer, and soon they got o'er. For the very next day, they touched England's sweet shore. And when they arrived there in great London town, all the fine English sportsmen they gathered around, and one of them gentlemen gave a haw-haw, saying, "Is that the great dog you call Master McGrath?" Then Lord Lurgan steps forward and says, "Gentlemen, if there's any among you with money to spend, for you nobles of England, I don't give a straw. Here's 5,000 to one on my Master McGrath." Then McGrath, he looked up and he wagged his old tail, just to comfort his lordship and show he'd not fail. While Rose stood uncovered and the crowd yelled hurrah, "There's the pride of all England and Master McGrath." As Rose and the Master